This is what you need to do when you go into the cemetery. I always have my tzitzit out, so the only time you tuck in your tzitzit is walking into the cemetery, because when someone passed, they're jealous of the Jews here down in this world that can do Torah and mitzvot, and they can't do the physical mitzvot. They only have a spiritual soul up there. So that's why we tuck in our tzitzit, to not tease them with the mitzvot that we keep.